restaurant in town that has like a happy hour from 3 to 6 every day, where they have like half price appetizers and drinks. And I had a couple while I was there, which is why my cheeks are a little red. And I came home and poured myself a. Strong. But after we went and ate and I had a couple drinks, she had to go to work. So now I'm just like home alone for a couple hours. And it had been a while. So I thought that we would do like a little, I was gonna say drunk makeup tutorial, but I'm only tipsy, but I'm sure I'll get drunk. Moisturize my face. So I'm currently using this really tiny Pond's moisturizer. I've been on this like acrylics kick for a couple months now. I just keep getting them. And I'm sure my nails underneath are like weak as fuck by now. Whispered for like a prolonged amount of time, so my throat, I'm like, I can already feel it in my throat, and it's only been like 4 minutes, but this is what we do, we suffer for art. Okay. So I let that kind of soak in for a minute. Makeup. this house. So this is kind of like my, christening video. Okay. Next step is foundation. So my face is currently really red from all the liquor, so we're gonna do like one more pump of foundation, and then we'll move on to concealer. Precise brush this time. My back hurts. Okay. is so unforgiving, but it like, it looks fine. I just look really red and blotchy for some reason. Okay. Use that bigger buffing brush to buff everything in. Extra. Actually works better than I thought it would. So make sure it's all covered. And this is just a really nice lid color because it's natural. So then I take This is kind of the point where I decide if I want to add an inner corner highlight, and tonight I think I do. So we will get this out. And kind of turn it into a bronze situation. I'll also use a little bit to warm up my temples. That under my contour. happy to.